arrows of madness. Arrows of madness. You are a liar. Jump out. Catch fire in Jesus' name. I command every arrows of madness. I command you. You are a liar. Jump out. Catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. I am praying covenant with hypertension, high blood pressure. Break by fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Covenant with hypertension, high blood pressure. Break. Anybody been having high blood pressure, diabetic, I command them to dry up by fire in Jesus' name. I command them to be destroyed. I command that blood pressure to come down in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Demon of eaters of flesh and drinkers of blood, I command you to get out of that body in the mighty name of Jesus. High blood pressure, hear the word of God. I command you to dry up in Jesus' name. I condemn you from the roots in Jesus' name. Get out of this person. You demon of high blood pressure, I curse you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You kidney and livers, I bear you. I command you to get out. Demon of kidney and liver, that is hurting organ, your organ. You demon that is attacking the liver, attacking the organ, attacking the kidney, I command you to jump out and get out in the name of Jesus. I curse you, demon. Get out in the name of Jesus. Get out from that liver. Get out from that kidney. Get out from the heart in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, virus of HIV fired into your body, backfire by thunder. I release them. Go back and destroy your honor in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, any dangerous herbalist fasting on you to destroy your life, I command them to be destroyed in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God, my Father, I bless your name. I thank you, God. I give you all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray that God Almighty will destroy every deadly diseases targeted against your organ. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command every arrows of deadly diseases targeted against your organs. In the name of Jesus, I command them to be backfire. Backfire. Backfire in Jesus' name. Enemies. Like we know there is insect called mosquitoes. Mosquitoes, they are very dangerous insect. They are used by witchcraft. And this insect, the witchcraft command them to go and fight people. And then when they fight you, that they will their portion, it will run, it will go direct to your heart. And they will attack your heart and you will die. That's why malaria is killing so many people. And especially there is a virus that is mosquito is attacking women with pregnancy. Those mosquitoes, they are witchcraft. Don't joke with those insects. You bind them, you curse them, you crush them in the name of Jesus Christ. Why is mosquitoes targeted women who are pregnant? They go straight to the baby and damage the baby. Therefore, I pray every arrows of deadly diseases targeted against your organ, I command them to die. Those mosquitoes, so any insect, any form of animals programmed to your life, I command them to die in the name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I bless your name. I thank you. This is the day the Lord has made. It is a strange day, as the Bible says, that the Pharisees, the Sadducees, the doctors of the law, they call it, it's a strange day. Yes, it is a very strange, because Jesus will heal incredible diseases that the doctor cannot be able to heal in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you and I bless your name. I give you all the glory, Jesus. You are wonderful, my God. I praise you. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray any diseases of Egypt programmed unto your body, I reject you. Go back to Egypt and destroy Egyptians. You Egyptians, sickness and diseases, you don't belong to these people. I command you to go back to Egypt and kill the Egyptians. Egyptian sickness, you are a liar. The Bible says that Egyptians, sickness will go back and kill the Egyptians. You are not Egyptian. Diseases, get out of these people and go back where you came from, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Every deposit of spirit, husband or wife in your body, I command them to catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command every evil deposit of spirit, husband or wife in your body, catch fire in Jesus' name. These are the spirit husband, the spirit wife. They infect you with sickness and diseases. Don't think that AIDS is only AIDS. You can catch AIDS only with sex intercourse. AIDS can come from so many ways. Through dreams, intercourse with the strange dreams in your dream. These are the sickness that have been infected with you. Holy Ghost fire, destroy them. Destroy the spirit, the husband, spirit, wife, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any seed of cancer in your blood, I command them to catch fire. Any seed in your blood, inherited cancer, which means that your family has this cancer, that is a seed that has been planted by demons. I command them to catch fire in the name of Jesus. Catch fire. Fire of God. Let that cancer catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Anything called vipers in your body, melt by fire of Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father, I destroy every kind of sickness and diseases in your body. Anything that is attacking your womb, the fruit of your womb, let it be melted by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you, Lord. I bless your name. I give you the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. By the stripes of Jesus Christ, you shall be healed. You shall be healed in Jesus' name. Pray this prayer. If you are sick, you are looking for healing, pray like this. By the stripes of Jesus Christ, I shall be healed. Pray that prayer point 14 times, even 21 times. You pray, by the stripes of Jesus Christ, I shall be healed. Heal me, I shall be healed. By the stripes of Jesus Christ, I shall be healed in Jesus' name. Gathering of the wicked assigned to put you on a sick bed. You are a liar. Scatter in the name of Jesus. I command you to scatter. Gathering of the wicked assigned to put you on a sick bed. I command them to be scattered in the name of Jesus. They are a liar. They are all liars in the name of Jesus. Every grab of witchcraft, occultic agents, marine agents upon your life, lose your hold, lose your hold, lose your hold upon these people in the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I thank you. I bless your name. I give you all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I thank God for you, that God will heal you. God will touch you. Your life will not be the same in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive your deliverance and healing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, foul mouth. Addiction, anybody who is being addicted, I command them to dry up in Jesus' name. Alcoholic addiction, die in the name of Jesus. Any addiction that you have been tormented, you have been affected, let that addiction die, whatever it is. Any addiction, you cannot sleep without masturbation. You cannot sleep without taking alcohol. You cannot sleep without taking drugs. You cannot sleep without sex. Let it be destroyed in Jesus' name. I bind them and I destroy them. In the name of any form of addiction, any form of addicted, you are in, I destroy them. I command them to die, to be melted in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you demon of addiction, you are a liar. I curse you. I break you into pieces in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that is working against you, against your health, that you must do it, let it die in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God. Holy Spirit, bring more. Bring more. Let me know what you want me to pray this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Yes, suicide. Yes, anybody that is want to take their life, wherever they will listen these videos, all these prayers, I command the spirit of suicide to be destroyed and I bind you. I curse you. You demon of suicide, get out from the people. Get out from this person. Get out and go in the name of Jesus. Yes, the Holy Spirit has revealed to me people, some people, somebody is thinking of suicide, and suicides are taking a lot of lives, especially young people. I pray that every demon of suicide wants to take the life of young people, let them destroy it in Jesus' name. I bind them and I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father. As your people will view these videos, they will be delivered. They will be set free in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for the mothers who are pregnant. Holy Spirit, thank you. Mothers who are pregnant, I pray for them in the mighty name of Jesus. Any demon wants to damage the baby, any demon wants to affect your pregnancy, let them be destroyed. Premature pregnancy, miscarriage, I destroy them in the name of Jesus. You shall have your pregnancy all the months, and you shall deliver normal deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, I thank you. I bless your name. Holy Spirit, bring more in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I cast out every works of the devil that is working against everyone, any one of you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, my God. Yes, Lord, thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus, people who are crying right now because of what they are going through, I pray that God will visit you. God will visit you. Enough is enough. You have been crying so much. You have been prayed so much. The time has come now when you will be healed, when you are going to be set free. Receive your deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hare Baba Shantara Rabakuria. Yes, Lord, I thank you, Father. I give all the glory, Jesus. I honor you, my God. Hallelujah. Receive your miracles, miracles, signs, and wonders. Receive your miracles. Be healed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I bless you this morning. I give you all the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Thank you very much. God bless you. See you tonight, 12 midnight. And I might come during the day. I don't know what time. So God bless you so much, and have a blessed day or time, wherever the time is in your country. Praise God and thank God that you've been delivered and you will be set free. Join me midnight, 12 midnight, morning Periscope, midday, wherever time. I don't tell the time I may come in, but when you see me, come on, join me. God bless you so much. Call me if you need special prayer. My number, our numbers are 877-241-3420, extension 101. Call me, call another number, direct line, 904-905-487-7196. My number, my direct number, 905-487-7196. Call me, you will reach me in this number. Or you can email to me, overcomers@gmail.com. Listen, email overcomersdhm@gmail.com. Or you can go to our website, www.overcomersdhministry.blogspot.ca. Overcomers, or you can write Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry. You could get our contact. The videos are there, and you can view these videos. I'm going to put it to the website. It will be on YouTube. It will be on everywhere, Facebook, all over. It is going to be there. So please help yourself and pass it to your friends. Share to Twitter, share to Google+, share to your friends. This is a video that is going to deliver so many people. God bless you so much. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow at the same time and midnight. God bless you so much. I'm going to change 5 a.m. to change to 8 o'clock. That's what I'm doing. In the morning, 5 a.m., I wake up. The Holy Spirit told me go back. So I have to obey what the Spirit of God is telling me. So I think I'm going to focus on 8 o'clock. I will see how it will go. Thank you very much. God bless you. Have a good time, children of people, children of God, and God bless you. You are wonderful people of God. Therefore, thank you for coming, and God bless you. Bye. I love you, and there's nothing I can do about it. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye.